it's Nicole with Healthy Steps Nutrition and CrossFit HSN. Today we'll be talking to all of your daughters about eating on the road. As meat season starts, you're going to be traveling a little bit more. We're gone on the weekends. We're not in our normal routine with eating. We want it to try to stay consistent as much as possible. So when they're eating out, if they're eating something very different than what they're used to, going out for pizza or something like that before meat, that it's going to affect them during the meat. So we want to try to keep it as consistent as possible. We want to try to stay balanced with our meals. So lots of vegetables, some protein, and some low glycemic starches, such as maybe brown rice or potato, sweet potato. Maybe you do a little bit of pasta, but that might be a side instead of a main dish. As we're traveling, we want to make sure that we're having some good snacks with us. Some good go-tos might be FroPro bars or RX bars. We do a lot of protein balls at our gym when we're traveling for competition season. Also, maybe some protein cookies that are pretty low in sugar. Lots of different options. The main point is that we are making sure that we're consistent with our eating, that they're not going too long without eating. When you're at a buffet type of breakfast, continental breakfast, you want to make sure that they're having some protein, some carbs, some healthy fat, so that they're staying full and satisfied for the day. So if we're looking at typical breakfast options, maybe that looks like a Greek yogurt, maybe they do some oatmeal with some peanut butter, turkey sausage or a hard-boiled egg, maybe Canadian bacon is an option, something like that. We want to stick with milk or water instead of the juice, because we know the juice is loaded with sugar and it's gonna give them a lot of energy and then get them tired. So we wanna try to be consistent as much as possible with what we're eating during competition season. For hydration, we wanna make sure that we're drinking a lot of water. I know it's tough when we're not in our normal routine to make sure that we get enough water, but bringing a water bottle with us, ensuring that they're getting enough water will help. We know that dehydration will decrease performance up to 20%. So make sure that they're staying hydrated, try to stay consistent as much as possible, make sure that they're getting their vegetables, lean meats in, not doing a ton of high fat meals the night before so it just sits in their stomach. We wanna be consistent with our snacks and make sure that you pack some good ones and make sure that they are being fueled for their meat. If you have any questions at all, please let me know. I'm gonna put links in the email for some of our good recipes as well. Let us know if you have any questions. Have an awesome day.